So last month, I created and released Crab Game, which is a parody multiplayer game based on Squid Game, and a lot of people were concerned I would get into legal trouble with Netflix and Squid Game. But let's be real, it's not gonna be a problem, since no one's gonna download a stupid game called Crab Game anyway. Stop.